That sort of information will be handed out on hand when you lodge your claim, but you won't at this stage be required to provide it to us all. We'll be doing back checks. The key here is to get money out as quickly as possible.
While services are standing good enough, the federal support, many people are looking to apply their state-based small business groups. And we're like that.
Well, look, that's actually a matter of the New South Wales government. They look after the business side of things, and that's Service New South Wales. I assume they've got information on their website as we have, and the processes will be explained there.
Okay, why was the
Central Shore
lockdown led to a spike in domestic and family violence?
Yep. Thank you. Thank you.